In collaboration, Virgin Islands artist LaVon Bell and Danish artist Jeanette Ehlers will soon unveil a public sculpture in Denmark entitled I Am Queen Mary.
It's a collaboration that's basically based on extending the conversation of the centennial of the transfer from the U.S. Virgin Islands, from Denmark to the Virgin Islands. So we've been working on it together for about a little over a year.
The public sculpture project both explores and reflects on Denmark's colonial impact in the Caribbean and memorializes freedom fighters such as V.I. Heron, Queen Mary, that led the 1878 labor riots, also known as the Firebun.
I think that in this project I really learned about, not so much about who she was as a person, because she's, of course we had to research and learn about her as a historical figure. And it was surprising to find things like her prison records and see how she was very close to my age when she was taken to Denmark and was a part of the Firebun, things like that. But it really, you know, we are literally embodying her. It's two of our physical likenesses combining into her image. And so doing a project like that really made us confront and think about what does it mean to embody a heroine. How can we really be like Queen Mary? How can we really be inspired by her legacy?
The sculpture utilized 3D body scanning technology to create a hybrid of both LaVon Bell and Jeanette Ehlers' bodies.
This project originally started off as two artists thinking about doing two separate commemorative sculptures for the centennial. And we decided to work together and do a joint project, and that took it to a whole new level. And so it's the same thing, like when you think about even the Firebun, like how these women, it was really, although Queen Mary has emerged as the most popular, it was really people coming and working together to try to change something. And that's what I feel like. I feel like that's changed me the most, like really understanding how the power of working together and the power of collaboration.
Like any work of art, the sculpture has received some criticism regarding the artists using their likeness as a portrayal of Queen Mary.
I think about when I lived in Cuba as a student, how all of the students, the young people, used to have to say, seremos como el Che, which means I will be like Che, speaking about that revolutionary leader, Che Guevara. I think about the end of the famous Malcolm X movie with Spike Lee. The last scene is a scene where Spike Lee has children around the world, but then also in South Africa, say, I am Malcolm X. So the title of the piece is very significant because it's speaking to that idea that we are, as two artists, embodying this figure. And it's speaking into what it means to embody a resistance tradition. What does that literally mean to embody a heroine? How, when we talk about emulating or idolizing people, what does that literally mean to do that? Both literally, because it is our two figures, and then also figuratively, how can we be inspired by that?
I Am Queen Mary, a monument of a rebel queen challenging Denmark's forgotten colonial past, will be revealed on Saturday, March 31st, on the waterfront of the Danish West Indian Warehouse in Copenhagen, Denmark. For News 2, I'm Stephanie Shalana Brown.